Hip-hop is an art. It's a lifestyle.
It's fun. Because I am hip-hop.
Just the point. Lifestyle is important. And this is the most important lifestyle.
Hip-hop's important.
To be honest, we don't love hip-hop. Hip-hop loves us, you know? It's a lifestyle. You gotta check it out.
Verbally entertaining, mentally paining, lyrical straining, jealousy restraining, music insaning, hip-hop remaining.
I do rap, I'm not a gangster, I'm a gangster.
Now I would say hip hop gives me life. So hip hop is life.
How do we evolve, man? Another guy trying to make it big in the industry. We got it on lock, I guess. That's me.
I think being raised from where I am, like the hood, and not having a father figure, like, and having hip hop is the only thing you could draw and learn from mainly, you know? That gave me life, because if it wasn't for hip-hop, I'd be dead. But I'm alive today because of hip-hop. And I'm doing big things because of hip-hop. I'm a good human being because of hip-hop. That's what's up.
Melu fagi track eto sini zo yegu glashu lini. Mr. Fake, aba kwa tnok vezitebo, bese bat makhuzugile, ngobi londa zabu zine ishebo. Entleke ngla gule rap, hangi jinde awo, fede bim spanye mind, iskunja sami sfungo kanyemba.
And my 45th UG, I move smooth. You can find me in a club with a posh type. You can find me in a band, one Mbambi Bunch. If I like petty saga, I'm cash mali, I'm tiggy tiggy, my belana, quality style, some.
On your mark, so you're doing your bit of relax. Give me a couple of bucks, you got your autograph. No lungas, blazing for me for slow rats. I got my dogs, I'm not too fast. You know, I'm not too fast.
You know, I'm not too fast. 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 I'm not too fast.
I've been doing house music, and I really know the fucking bitches bound to it. Bust a cigarette, bust a cigarette, man. Make a township feel like a city, damn. That's me, smash, mellow. I come to the hush, mellow.
It's almost on its bad surface. I did it for me and for Raz's purpose. Dude, don't choose a real MC while you acting nervous.
Maruho aga, banabala, lidi papa diacha, di patuni angha, lidi mama diacha.
This is our show. This is our black sessions. Yeah, munda wongo. Matuba kene kate tiranta, mwe na kamara woman kate itake. Ah, kame buwa, thanks for the support.
Thanks for the support.
She's excited, I'm excited, so I tell her I'll fight. To the top if she ain't scared to fly. Oh, she's petite like Biggie and in the street. Like species summon on the side, let's make it where the sun shine. My soul is with me from all that chasing. I know God sent you, and I've been patiently waiting. And then my heart pumps fast. I'm in love with that. Oh, like the baby crusher, then he love. Lights my fire like the city loves. It's only been a week and I treat you better on media. Can't believe I'm feeling where you are. But my imagination ain't running too far.
People are having swag here. That's what I'm doing. Having swag with these people.
I don't think I have swag, but
Man, these girls got you spending all your chips on me. You make your way down, slow down, slow, 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 slow.
Yeah! One time, one time. Stuff entertainment, you know where it is. You rock it, you rock it. Hey, hip hop, keep it up.
You gotta sweat for something, huh? You gotta stand for something, huh? When you fall for anything, you know? So I stand and believe in what I do, because I know it has changed lives, and I love what I do.
What's up? This is Khuli Chana on Top of Vision Aid, and you're watching Stuff Entertainment. Peace.
Never manifest, man.